Hey y'all, what's up? We're back again. More giant insects. They get wrecked. Oh, that's right. Gotta have this up a little bit closer so I can be totally inundated with the sound. Actually, so you can hear me. Oh yeah, I mean that's a. I probably should have done a check first. Let me just do a very quick check to make sure it's at a good distance away from me. Alright, I think that's good. So yeah, we're gonna be ramping it up. Last time, what were we doing? Oh, more giant insects.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
We'll go with our grenade launcher.
Select a mission.
Alright, let's go.
Select a difficulty. At higher difficulties, better weapons can be gained. Deploying.
Yeah, you don't want to use explosives when you're bitten.
Strategic Command HQ to Storm Team. There is a team in battle. Go back them up.
Just take my word for that. Oh my goodness, what the heck is this? Look at this. That guy just took a hell of a hit. EDF. That's so fun. Yeah, look at the destruction move. This is just so chaotic. Look at this. I'm doing way more damage than them. And we haven't even seen anything yet. Oops. Oops, my bad, yo, oh my god. Wait, what? Who's that? Oh my god, look how many of them. Sorry, just these, some of these stages I haven't really played. Catches me off guard. Like it's the sheer number of these things. Commander shirt, I'm trying, dudes. Come on. Wait, did you say he's throwing grenades?
Again.
We are very bad that the EDF somehow hit giant insects running around.
The giant insects resumed their actions at the same time as the Ravager invasion. I wonder what influence the Ravagers and giant insects have on each other.
It's almost as if the two parties are really... But could that be? I can barely see anything, there's just webs everywhere. And that's like... This is pure chaos. And look at this. Like I said, we're still in the early stages. We haven't got to... Oh. There's a shortcut there. I have to use that one then. Yeah. Wow. Perhaps I should show some restraint in the Sorry about that. And you know, like, not blowing everything up, that would be pretty. Or would it? Well, that would simply take too long. I don't know. I think... Eh, it's not gonna be very good anyway. That was just wasting time. What now? That's a good question. You could certainly blow up a lot of stuff. Increase output? Are those wing divers? Look out. Whoa. 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 Holy cow. Way too many of those home dogs. Oops. Wow. Talk about it. Yeah. All right. Oh, they got him. I guess we better get moving. Goodness. No, I thought I switched. Did I switch back? I did. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Damn, ba-da-ba. And that's it. We got another rifle. I think MLRA, or sorry, MLRA. Is that what I said?
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip.
Oh no, it's a missile launcher. There's one. So there's a grenade launcher that launches a lot of. Like, it shoots faster than this one. It's like UMRA, I think. It's a pretty interesting one, but... Well, you don't have it, so you can't really show it to you, I guess. Let's see what's next.
Select a mission.
Retiari. Retiari? Retiars. I kind of forgot how you
Rangers can equip two weapons.
Pronounce it. Yeah, this is for like swarms of enemies, so like not using that just yet. Let's try this.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
More like a submachine gun. Sorry about that. If it's upgraded, I guess that means. I mean, it's, it only loses a little bit of distance, so I think it looks better to me.
Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Deploying.
This is headquarters. Exterminate Retarius.
That Retarius.
Yes, sir. Where's the enemy? Which way should I go?
Heroic sounding music.
They're still too far.
Wow. Okay. He's alive. Whoa, no, you don't. No, thank you, boss. Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. Oh my god, he's crying in. You're going to regret this. Oh my, what the frick? I'm stuck. Oops. Wow.
Is approaching target now. Tempest impact. One ship sunk. Two ships at half damage. Well done!
All right.
Tempest second formation launched. Discharged again.
I wonder how long it took me to...
Enemy is not damaged.
We missed?
Tempest, second formation, impact. Enemies not damaged.
Did it miss?
No.
Tempest impact. Still no damage. How can that be?
How many hits can this building take?
Tempest impact. We cannot confirm damage.
It's a shield screen. They must be protecting the mothership with a shield screen.
impact. Enemy no damage.
Shilling. There's weapons and armor and stuff I can use. Did they all get killed? No, they're just over there for some reason by themselves.
Fifth formation impact.
Fifth formation.
No damage. It looks like attacks are being obstructed by something like a wall.
It is a shield screen big enough to cover the mothership. What kind of technology is this?
Alright. Let's help our bros out over there. Nice thing is it, you know, you can't really die from just debris. You'll be fine. I hope. MMF 40RA.
Select a mission.
Destroy the giant creatures. Probably gonna need stealthy.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. The hot deploying. This is live footage. Be advised that what you are about to see may be disturbing to some viewers. After 7 years, the Earth is once again under siege. The Ravager fleet has split up and motherships are focusing their attacks on major Earth cities. Our time on this Earth, our home, may be at an end.
Who would this not be disturbing to? I mean, that would disturb me. Operation kill everything in.
There's a guest coming from the sky. First, let's finish cleaning up the Earth's surface.
One mothership is closing in on the combat area. The leader has already left from the Kirikawa airlock. It's on an intercept course. Submarine launched cruise missile.
You mean hand?
Missile will soon hit a mother ship. It didn't make it.
Almost as if the thing you just talked about.
The missile hit the shield screen. Mother ship suffered no damage.
Screen.
their ship is unscathed.
Damn it. If they can put up a shield screen this massive.
Enemy!
We were preparing for another attack by the Ravagers. But they prepared more than us and returned stronger than we imagined.
Oh no.
Mothership entering combat area.
I'm running now!
They seriously prepared for another attack? Oh, that's kind of... Somebody's really forward-thinking. I can't keep up with these guys. They're like rushing into battle. Whoa, I have no idea what that was.
Allowing time for the Earth to be covered with giant insects.
I think so.
Oh. Those transport ships. Are they gonna start dropping them? Yeah, they are.
Destroy the giant insects. You can take care of the guests from the sky after that.
You're gonna be busy.
Drones are being deployed from the mothership. It looks like the ground units will be attacked.
This is Strategic Command Headquarters. Flying drones are coming. Retreat! Hurry!
Flying drones, huh?
Team,
Ranger 8 is battling the enemy. Go back them up. Ranger 8, Storm Team is on their way to rescue you. Hold your ground.
Back of mine.
Ranger 8, roger. They're coming this way.
This isn't good. I'm out of ammo.
Shoot him down.
Mass destruction. I'm making progress. It's on normal, but we should be making progress, you know what I mean? We probably won't be able to get those. Got it. TNG1. I don't recognize that. What is that?
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
Oh, what's a grenade? Huh? Grenade launcher. I mean,
select a mission.
All right, so now we're just specifically.
Rangers can equip two weapons.
We're specifically doing aerial stuff. So we'll do this because this will help, I think.
Select a mission. Deploying.
The Ravager flying drones are coming.
Enjoy.
Yeah, this kind of weapon was made for these scenarios. hit me, but okay. Chaos. You need to get some help, dude. Whoa, way too many of these players. He died. Oh no, he's still... Never mind. Dead. I did what I could, but... Yo, this is insane. But it still feels like I'm winning. Absolutely insane. I guess we're almost done.
Transport ship has entered the combat area.
So that's the giant insect transport ship.
That brought all of the giant insects here. They won't get away with it.
It's nice to meet you. This squad will protect you.
Like they've seen them before, but okay. That's fine.
It is still dropping giant insects.
Oh my.
On the ground first.
Okay, that's gonna be our guy there. Cause I can't really do that yet. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna save that dude. Imagine just like being in this like situation. It must be scary as heck. Chaos. I know I keep saying that, but like, it's incredibly chaotic here. Alright, guess we gotta get it going. Mm-hmm. Oh, what they're shooting at. That's not a draw. That's a...
Giant
EDF. Can't get around. Basically up the step we've had before. Select a mission. So yeah.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
This time we're actually going after the I guess we'll have a close in the far.
Select a mission. Select a difficulty. The higher the difficulty, the better the deploying.
Ravager transport ship is in the sky. We can't let them continue to contaminate the Earth with giant insects. We have to kill them no matter what.
Place again.
Yes, sir!
The transport ship! Attack is ineffective. The armor is too thick. Ship's weak point is its hatch. Aim for the inside when it is open.
Leave it to me. It's too late. We can give up. It's over.
To open. Attack the opened hatch.
Sir. Oh no. Yeah. It's nice of you to not kill me for that. Bros, they're getting swarmed.
Mission.
I wonder if it's a bit. So one of them is, I think it's the one right after that, but one of them is where you can just keep repeating it for really good weapons, which I'll probably show up at least once. But this is gonna be long range, I think, so probably I can get away with. The strategy is much different than what I'm doing right now, so you will see very shortly. I hope. It takes a while though, so I don't know if I can fit in. Alright, that should be good. Yeah, just blows them all up. Another area which we want to avoid. We didn't get a whole lot this time, but next time we'll do better. But for now, I will leave you with that. Hopefully you enjoyed this. As always, if you want to see more, just let me know and knock it out. Anyway, enjoy your day, or whenever you watch this. Later. Wait, that's bad to me.